Hey guys, so today I'm going to be sharing with you some of the stuff that I've been eating in the past couple of days. If you follow my Twitter, I have been twittering a lot about my dinner and what's in the menu. And also on my blog, I've been starting a lot of healthy eating and some recipes. And I didn't really make these items. My mom made them because, you know, she's better at cooking and she had the time and everything. But hopefully you can get inspired. And if you try any of these things that I mentioned or anything on my blog, always feel free to video response or even comment on my Twitter. Comment on my YouTube, you know, on any video or on my YouTube channel page or even in my blog and stuff like that. So let me go ahead and share with you. So what we have here, first one here, this might look kind of funny. They're all in containers because, you know, they're like leftovers and stuff, but they're still good. This one is I think it's pumpkin or squash. I don't quite remember. And what I guess this was made was, I think my mom kind of cut it in chunks and then she stir fried it. She didn't remove the skin. The skin's edible, by the way. And then after that, she put it in the oven and then to bake it. So that's this one. And we baked it in a pot that's like this. This is not a Teflon pot. This is actually, I guess, stoneware or whatever. You could actually put this pot in the oven. And yeah. Next thing is chicken wings, and this one is the wings plus like a bit of the leg, because these are cheaper to buy, and they were on sale, I think, at Walmart for a pack for $10 for like I don't know how many pounds of these, and it's just marinated. I think there's like there's Italiano seasoning, and there is garlic, salt, soy sauce, and some other stuff I don't remember, but whatever recipe you like to marinate your meat with, you can just marinate it and you just put it in the oven and make it, and it's way healthier than having deep fried chicken, like ones you get from fast food or anything like that, because it's baked. Next item here is not as healthy, but it's still better than ordering it outside because you don't know what they put in it, but it doesn't look as fresh and nice right now. But what it is a baked spinach dish, again using this pot after we you know, stir fry the things in. What's in here is spinach and cheese. While the spinach, we use baby spinach, the salad kind, and what we did was we stir fried the onions until they're golden, and then we put frozen shrimp in there and carrots. We kind of boiled the carrots a bit, you see carrots there, just so it softens, and then we put everything in this pot, and then on top we drizzle it with cheese. Let me show you the cheese. Actually, we have the cheese here. It's again a cheaper version. Got it from Walmart. A whole pack like this is like $3 or $5. This cheese here, great value. It's called shredded nacho cheese blend. This is the larger chunky cheese. They have smaller shredded ones, very smally, like very finely shredded. Though it's mostly for pizza, but this one we got the thicker one because we thought this would be better. And what we do with this, we just put it on top. You see that white stuff? It's all like just cheese. Oh, and we also put some flour to make it thicken, like with the onions and everything, before we put in the pot and put in the oven. And you make, I think it's like 350 degrees for about half an hour, but just check up on it and stuff like that. So this is what I've been eating last couple of days. And hopefully, if you try it, let me know. And I'm just going to go and eat my lunch. So hopefully you guys all have a really great day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.